of the same. Boom, 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 boom. Gonna shoot you right down off of your feet. Bang, 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 bang. Boom, 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 boom.
Hey, it's Sean from Backstage All Access Pass, and I'm here with Mike at the Operation Christmas Child booth. And Mike, can you tell us a little bit about what we can experience here at the tent?
At the tent here, you can experience what happens to a shoebox from the time you pack it until the time it goes to a child, and get a little view of the follow-up discipleship programs that we work with the pastors and ministries that are in the areas where the kids receive the boxes.
Now, what kind of places can we expect these boxes to go, Mike? Where are they headed?
Well, we've been to 130 countries. Last year, I think we did 97 countries. We have a few countries we don't talk about because we like to keep the kids and our volunteers in a safe place, in a safe way. But we try to get everywhere in the world and bring the word of God to the children before the other side gets the word to them first.
Yeah, that's right. So tell me a little bit about what we can expect when we're here at the booth. Can they actually build a shoebox here today?
Yes, we can build shoeboxes here today. In fact, we've had people donate a lot of the items that go in the shoeboxes. So we're just having the people come, pack the shoebox. We're asking them to help us with the $7 shipping cost. $7 shipping cost covers not only the shipping, but we run a program afterwards where the children receive lessons. It's 3 books, 12 lessons. They pass it, they get their own copy of the New Testament in their own language. This is a huge effort to try and bring the Word of God to people and to turn all these kids into little disciples for God.
Fabulous, Mike. So bring your $7 and bring a little bit of time and come build a shoebox for some kids all over the world. Mike, we'd like to thank you for your time, and
we
look forward to pounding out a bunch of shoeboxes.
Well, we're hoping to pack a couple thousand of them this weekend.
Awesome. Thank you very much.